Thank you, Liz. Okay, to love somebody. Okay, it's time for a sing-along.
Hi there.
Hello, Mr. Ray. How are you? He's Daniel Ray's son. All right, you can sing along. You want to sing along with us?
Yes.
All right. Okay, this is a old Bee Gees song that we like to do, and you can sing along. You all know the song well. You probably heard it back when you were 10 years old. Maybe. Okay. Kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be live with you, live with you. And there's a way, everybody says, do each and every little thing. But what good does that bring if I ain't got you, ain't got you? You don't know what it's like, baby, you don't know what it's like. Love somebody the way I love you. Again, and you know my frame of mind. You ain't got to be so blind, 'cause I'm blind, I'm really blind. And I'm a man, can't you see that I am? And I live and breathe for you. But what good does that do if I ain't got you, ain't got you? Baby, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like. Love somebody the way I love you. You don't know what it's like, baby, you don't know what it's like. Love somebody, love somebody the way I love. Thank you very much. Okay. Now we're going to show these guys picking school skills off. This is a great old Towns Van Zandt song that's been done by many bluegrass bands, including the Seldom Seen. Was it Seldom Seen? So anyways, it was done by a lot of bluegrass bands, including us. I'm going out on the highway, listen to the big trucks whine. I'm going out on the highway, listen to the big trucks whine. White freight liner, won't you seal away my mind? Yeah, New Mexico ain't bad, though. People there to treat you kind. Yeah, New Mexico ain't bad, though. People there to treat you kind. White freight liner, won't you seal away my mind? Thank you. to them big trucks wide. I'm going out on the highway, listen to them big trucks wide. Thank you very much. That was some great picking. The other night when we had our practice, you said, well, we don't need to practice that one. We know it so well, but maybe next time we'll go over that again. Okay. Now we have a nice song by Liz. This is an old Bob Dylan song. Okay, we got one more for this set, then we're gonna take a short break. This is I don't know who wrote it, it might be a traditional song, but Alison Krauss certainly sang it. It's called I'll Fly Away.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much. We're going to take a very short break, and we'll be back in 10 minutes. Okay, welcome back to the second half of our show. We're going to start out with a song that I wrote about my home in Sterling and my lovely wife, Karen, who is here with my dog, Yates, somewhere. She's over there in the red with the beautiful hound dog.
Let's all give a nice round of applause to Karen walking the dog out here.
We usually refer to Paul as the beautiful hound dog.
Not usually beautiful. I love the bluebirds when they sing each spring, the fiery maples in the fall. I love the pond hidden in the woods and the forest old stone walls. Walking with the puppy through the fields, the kittens sleeping on the couch. I love everything about this place, but it'd be nothing without you. You make this place my home. You make this place my home. I love the purple in the sunset sky, the garden smell after it rains, the blink of fireflies on a July night, the whistle of a far-off train. I love the red in the strawberry bed, and I love this old house. I love everything about this place, but it'd be nothing without you. You make this place my home. You make this place my home. If we lost this place tomorrow, had to live out of our car, I would still be a lucky man, 'cause my home is where you are. I love to hear the coyotes in the hills from the porch that we sit on, cutting, hauling, and splitting the wood that in the winter keeps us warm. The children's laughter as they steer the tractor, well, the summer days run out. I love everything about this place, but it'd be nothing without you. You make this place my home. You make this place my home. Thank you. Thank you very much. Usually I change the lyric to say, instead of the children's laughter, Jeff O's laughter, but I was going to try to say the O'Mara's laughter because his brothers and sister are here, but I couldn't fit it all in. So I just said the children. Sorry, Jeff.
They'll forgive you.
I was trying to give you a shout out.
Isn't he the president of your fan club?
He is. Jeff O is the president of my fan club and the only member. And he may have resigned from both posts.
Microphone.
You're not loud enough?
You can't see me.
Oh. He's talking about the mandolin and the voice.
That's intentional. That's intentional.
Just like a dream that I tried.
remember on the solos, we're going to go to the A part and then
the B part.
We don't hang on that E like we do on the song.
Make some eye contact with who you want the solo to be because we're missing the cues here.
What is this one?
American Girl. All set? I was just playing it softly, so. Well, she was an American girl, raised on promises. She couldn't help thinking that there was a little more to life somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world with lots of places to run to. And if she had to die trying, she had one little promise she was gonna keep. Oh yeah, all right, take it easy, baby. Make it last all night. She was an American girl. Waves crashing on the beach, and for one desperate moment there, she slipped back in her memory. God, it's so painful when something so close is still so far to reach. Oh yeah, all right, take it easy, baby, make it last all night. She was an American girl.